Oh my god, I'm 97 and I didn't even study.